Good evening, everyone, and welcome. My name is Marisa Cifontes, and I am the Associate Rector here at St. John's on the corner of Jefferson and Elm. We've got a real treat for you tonight as we have Stephen Williams performing on the organ. Now, if you've been in a church, there's almost always an organ, something that makes our worship come alive. But tonight's a little bit different. And one of the things that I was thinking about was the difference between pianos and organs. And if you're a fan of trivia like I am, you may be interested to know that while they may look alike and while they might appear in the same places, over there is ours, they're completely different. Because while a piano is a stringed instrument or a percussive instrument, the organ is a wind instrument. How odd is that? And so tonight, Stephen Williams is going to make it come alive for us by breathing that breath, that ruach, through the pipes that we have, both in the back and up front. And so, with no further ado, let me invite our Minister of Music, Mike Milam. Welcome.
Good evening. We are so glad to see you here for the final concert of this year's Music on the Corner series. On behalf of the staff and the clergy and my co-chair for Music on the Corner, Lisa McGregor, we welcome you and we're glad that you've decided to spend some time with us this evening. Just a couple of housekeeping items as we begin. For the enjoyment of all, we would ask that this time that you silence all devices for the duration of the concert. And if you should be in need of restroom facilities this evening, you have two options. Upon exiting the church, straight back toward the elevator and to the right, or to the top of the steps and down the hall to the left. And of course, we'd ask if possible that you would wait for a break in the performance before entering or exiting. As we begin this evening's concert, I'd like to introduce you to someone who is a key part of what we do here with the organ at St. John's, though the vast majority of his work is very much behind the scenes. Thomas Rolfs, our organ technician, has tuned and maintained this instrument for several years now, and I'd like to thank him on behalf of St. John's for his expert service in the care of our organ. Thomas, would you please stand and let us recognize you? Welcome. We are incredibly honored to have with us this evening Stephen Williams to present the organ, another marvelous machine. Stephen is the canon for music ministries and the performing arts at Cathedral Church of the Nativity in Bethlehem, Pennsylvania. If you haven't already done so, I hope you'll take a few moments to read about Stephen in the concert program. You are indeed in for a treat. One note, the organ specification and stop list was inadvertently left out of our program this evening. If any of the organists or organ fans here in the audience are interested in that information, I can certainly direct you to it. We'd also like to thank the Roanoke chapter of the American Guild of Organists for co-sponsoring this evening's concert. And finally, I want to mention as we wrap up this season that Music on the Corner concerts are funded, of course, solely by our patrons. Your contributions will help to support us now and into the future, and for your convenience, there are offering plates located just outside in the narthex. We thank you in advance for your generous support. Again, thank you for being here, and now it's my pleasure to welcome Stephen Williams.
Thank you. and ever since, it's been a machine to do a certain thing. And tonight, I'm sort of showing you exactly what the organ has done, is doing. There are impressions and expressions that the organ makes. It imitates a lot. So the first piece of the Carillon, the imitation of Carillon. Second piece with chamber orchestra, or chamber group, trio. And Bach really got into that, and wanted the organ to play three separate parts, and it did. So now we're doing Bach fugues following. So Schumann probably wrote these pieces for pedal piano, but I think he had the organ in mind. Also a tribute to Bach, B-A-C-H. So the tune is B-A-C-H, which you probably already heard with the piece I just played. So, but all four of these pieces on B-A-C-H, I think, are very, very different. The next three fugues, you can tell that Schumann is sort of paying homage to Bach, especially in the third fugue. But remember that these are fugues all the way through, which means it's kind of a round or a follow the leader kind of thing. But what he does with them, I think, are remarkable. I hope you enjoy it.
Thank you. Good evening again. My name is Jacob Gordon. I'm the Dean of the Roanoke Chapter of the American Guild of Organists, so I wanted to welcome you on behalf of our chapter and also express our thanks to St. John's of Music on the Corner for co-sponsoring this event with us. And that's all I have to say, so Stephen, you're the reason people are here.